The most reliable way to diagnose COVID-19 is detection of the viral RNA using RT-PCR. However, the diagnosis is time-consuming and requires a bulky RT-PCR instrument, which makes decentralized point-of-care diagnosis impossible using this method. To overcome this limitation, a research team at the IBS developed a nanoPCR technology. It greatly speeds up the conventional RT-PCR using magnetoplasmonic nanoparticles, or MPN. The nanoPCR process can be explained as follows. In the first step of the nanoPCR process, the sample is collected from the patient. The RNA is then extracted from the sample and undergoes purification. The purified RNA is then mixed with MPN. The sample is then loaded into the nanoPCR machine, which performs RT-PCR. Reverse transcriptase is added to the sample, which converts the viral RNA into DNA. Shining green light onto MPN generates heat, which quickly completes this step within 5 minutes. DNA polymerase is then added to exponentially multiply this DNA over multiple cycles. In a single cycle, the green light is switched on to quickly heat up the sample to 90 degrees Celsius, then switched off for the sample to ambiently cool down to 60 degrees Celsius. A total of 40 cycles are performed to complete this process. After RT-PCR, diagnostics is then performed within the nanoPCR machine. The process takes advantage of the magnetic property of the MPN. The magnet is used to separate the MPN from the sample. This allows the sample to be quickly be cleared of the MPN so that the DNA can be fluorescently analyzed for the presence of viral genes. COVID-19 positive samples will exhibit fluorescence, while negative samples will not. In nanoPCR, each cycle takes only 9 seconds in comparison to conventional RT-PCR, which takes around 2 to 3 minutes. This means that 40 PCR cycles take only 6 minutes in nanoPCR and up to 2 hours in conventional RT-PCR. In addition, the nanoPCR machine weighs only 3 kilograms and is very compact in size, which allows the device to be portable. Lastly, the nanoPCR retains the same sensitivity as the conventional RT-PCR. Clinical testing of 150 patients using this technology resulted in 100% accuracy in diagnosis, with 0% false positives or negatives. We hope that this technology will allow for a rapid, decentralized, point-of-care diagnosis of COVID-19, as well as any other pandemic that humanity will encounter in the future. This video was provided by the Institute for Basic Science. Please support us by liking our videos and subscribing to our channel. For more information, please visit our homepage, Facebook, or Twitter in the links below.